That was the first side spin on a unicycle ever recorded. Or was it? A comment from Hugo Duguay says, no, Felix Dietsch did it in 2006. Search for soft motion Felix Dietsch and look at 26 second, as he quotes Emil. In the forum where Kevin posted his original video, Felix posted his video and said, look when it was recorded and then watch the last trick. Kevin replied, hey Felix, well done. You're welcome to take all the credit for that trick you'd like. And Felix responded, thanks Kevin, I just wanted to destroy the dreams. Looking back, I think you could make the case that they both invented their own tricks. Naming conventions in the future would say Kevin's trick was a full outside spin, while Felix did a 360 side spin to seat and back. But yeah, just some interesting first side spin history. I really wish Felix posted a clip of him rolling away. But welcome to the first episode of Unicycle History, where I'll dive into tricks and themes throughout urban unicycling history to see some fun stories that come up or tricks. The main reason was because every time you're trying a trick with other people, the first and second thought that comes into people's heads is, okay, who's landed it? When did they land it? And those conversations I just love having. So today we're going to be looking at side spins leading up to 1080 sides and who's landed a 1080 side, my history with the trick, and then I'm going to film a session trying these spins and seeing if I can correct what's been bugging me about it for about 6 years. So let's get into it. All I had was a pen that penetrated paper, giving it the best that I got, was to Anita Baker. First records in a vault with my own cash. Reste toujours délicate et laisse-moi donc voir ta chatte. Chiffrez minou et
so, come on, let's help him out. 1080 side. Let's go, Christian Brink. Come on.
Between the sheets, I know that it's a secret and that I got.
So here you can see my first few attempts. I really wanted it for my video PG, so I tried for about 3 days before finally getting this attempt.
Yes!
And you can see in my feet when I land that my pedals are always off center. And I think it's because as I roll up, I snap my front foot down as I jump, which causes the crank to flip and leave me in a poor position to land. You can see in this clip how my pedals are almost vertical. And so in my session coming up, I'm gonna try to work on either snapping both pedals down the same amount so nothing flips, or pushing harder on my back foot to correct for it, or just something to have an easier landing. That's it for the first episode of Unicycle History. Let me know if you liked the series. If I missed anything, we can continue the discussion down in the comments. And let me know if you have any other topic I should look at. See ya.